guys, this is Super Jake, and this is Super Jake Plays. Now, this is part 3, and if you have not watched part 1 and 2, go watch them. So, in part 2, we did the farm, the house, and also I'm just doing a refresher. So we did the house, farm, and we... Did we do stuff in the basement? Oh, yeah, we did do a few things. And... I think while I was, remember, like, at the outro part, CrazyBoi and Minecraft Jack was down here, and I guess they're trying to make a window. Okay, well, they should be in here. Minecraft Jack is going to take a... What the heck? A creeper blew me up. Well, good thing is that was not too far away from house. Might have lost a few things, but that doesn't matter. And CrazyBoi is back. Well, in, I should say. What? Skeleton! Get out! Okay, there's my hoe. Okay, I need to get inside. That's what I need to do. Wait, hold on. I need to... Okay, there's something wrong. I think there's something wrong. Okay, so normally we're on to a call. But instead everyone's muted except for me, and looks like Minecraft Jack is not in. Yeah, oh, here's my melon. My seeds. There you are, CrazyBoi. Oh, there's my axe. It's right here. Over somewhere. Okay. Okay, sure. Okay, so... Wait. Oh my gosh! Dude, the bamboo is already growing. I'm just starting to notice that. Are you in my... CrazyBoi, were you the one that tried to make a window here with Minecraft Jack? Okay. You know, actually, I just found out we might have made this house a little uneven, but I think it's fine. We will just call this floor the ground floor because it's technically right inside the ground. And then we can make a second floor, and then the rest. CrazyBoi, could you wait? Hold on, wait. CrazyBoi, what is it? No, what? I actually have no idea what. What is it? Are you trying to say that Minecraft Jack is not available? You think he's not available? Well, before he had to put up his Christmas lights, and yes, it is getting close to Christmas, so he might be still doing that. I just noticed my parents actually blending into this. Okay. I need to get some food. Wait, I have a lot of bread. Well, I have a lot of wheat, I should say. Wait a second. Let's get some cake. Actually, no. We need iron for the buckets, and the sun's about to set. Well, hold on. Should we? Why? Stop! I'm at low health. I'm trying to reheal. Actually, stop. But do you want to go fishing is what you're trying to say? Okay, I guess I'll just make you a fishing pole. Please move. This will be a fishing hole. Okay. It's not ready. Using the bucket to rebuild this. Hold on, wait a second. I need to grab some water from here. A source of water. You know, actually, you know there's a swimming, you know there's a water area much more closer? Follow me. It's where I got the water in the first place. It's this little area. Ow! Stop! You almost made me fall into the ravine. To upgrade this bridge with the bridge that leads to the pond area. My favorite parrot. can't let the rainbow one die. But yeah, that is super sad that I just lost the pet. At least we got two of the first one. Okay, so let me just continue what I was doing. Ah, the fishing thing. Ah, stop! What the heck? How did you flung me? Oh, you're over there. Well, it's actually finished. So, stop, okay? Stop pulling me. Okay, where do you want me to go? Thank you. Thanks for putting in this sad thing. Okay, so I think Minecraft Jack might be joining soon. I have no idea. You know, we should probably get even more iron. Wait. What about. Whoa! Yes! I found a replacement! Don't ask why, because I'm about to show you. There we go. Hey, Crazy Boy, do you want to see the replacement? Sorry again. For what happened. Sorry if we are cutting too much. Might be a little weird. But look at my shoulder, Crazy Boy. Trying to get him off. I know. Whee! There you go. Snap your wings down. Okay, so you're currently working on to the house. I see. Now, we need to make stuff down here. Or we need to make stuff that goes down there. Wait a second. Okay, hold on. You have to go? Ah. Okay, so I guess it's just me. Hold on. What's the spacing? 3 blocks. Okay. Spacing is 3 blocks. Should probably get some wood. Maybe. Let's continue. Now, let me continue building on to the house. actually. Wait a second. Forgot, I'm getting wood for sticks. Why am I out of wood? I can make a stack, exactly. There we go. And then make some ladders. There we go. So one block. Let's go. Okay, so it's turning nighttime. So, you know what? Let me just sit right here. Oi! Okay, there's a few zombies out there. Now, I do need to get some torches. Okay, so I do have some coal on me. Let's see if there's any torches in here. No, not at all. At least I found more iron. This floor will just be a tiny basement for now. Though, wait a minute. This just leads straight to the basement. Yeah, should I really just make like some kind of weird door here? To be honest, I kind of want to make it go down one little bit. Using that extra thing, so there's one entrance down here. So I believe this area should probably be like a little bit of a storage area. Now, actually, the main reason why is because I kind of want this to be. Yeah, I mostly just want to just, all I want to do is just mostly just put this as, like, a little bit of storage, maybe kitchen. Right now, the kitchen will be in ground level. This is basically, well, that's just the ground. This is basically just now basement one. This is how it is. Basement one, ground basement 1, ground, floor 1. That's going to be it. Now, I think I should maybe do the outro. I'll just do it in front of my parents. Okay, so now the outro. So I hope you guys like this video, subscribe to this channel, which is also pretty small, and I also hope that you guys have a great Christmas. I will probably be saying this for a few videos, and rest in peace, parrot. Bye!